lovelies. It's me, Louise. Even though you can't see my face, it's still me. And in today's video, as you can tell, the setup is a little bit different, of course. But we are be playing with a bath bomb today, and I have my bowl of water right here. So not too cold, not too hot, but I have a bath bomb that I got for Christmas, and as soon as I wanted to make a video with it. So, without further ado, let's get started. I have it in a bag. So, I actually think this is the bath bomb. It's very big and very powdery. So, put the bag down. I don't take many baths anymore. This would be enjoyable for you guys. The powder's already starting to come off. So, we'll slowly drop it. Also, the bath bomb, I believe, is called Sugar Plum, or Sugar Plum Fairy or something. Plum Fairy. Snow Fairy. Smells like bubblegum. Okay. So let's start to drop it. playing with slime, but it's not slime. Or I just ate a bunch of like pink hot Cheetos. As you can tell, these don't really help. It is so messy. I wasn't prepared for this. Definitely not. But the bowl.